Hello, this is Zainab from the Kitab Project, and today we're going to be coloring. Let's start coloring. Okay, let's get into it. Let's start with a green, and I'm going to just highlight over these. This is just to see the ingredients and pattern we can make. Okay. Variations of green in here. And then we can get into some of these colors. just doing these diagonals here in a gradation. I have two of these prismas. Are they exactly the same? No, this one is PC103, and the other one is 1034. So let's try this. Just smaller gradations like these. Okay, so I think we should move into the reds and the browns. Or we should go to the pinks first. Let's do this purple. This one, then we can go into the rules. Let's do this one. This is a erased, I can't see it. It's old color pencil. Shade. Let's try this one, maybe. It's a little darker. So we can try this one. The same Prisma. That one was 933, this one is 902. Okay, so let's try to see. This looks very close, if not identical. And you wouldn't be able to know unless the numbers were different. Lighten it up a little bit, maybe with this one. Just another variation. Let's do this one. Yeah. This one's also very similar, so I'm gonna put it back. Indigo blue. Yeah, indigo blue. Let's try that one. Ooh, I like that one. It's nice. It's rich. These are more closer together, and these are more closer together. Yeah. And I think let's go into the browns, since we're going with a darker theme. Or maybe we can go back to oranges. Let's see. We'll see what fits. I'm just having fun. No commitments, just going with the flow. This one will look nice. Let's do one of these. This is a dark brown. Oh, this is too close. Let's try this one. This one is a little softer. The yellow. It has lighter hues to it, even though it's brown. Diffuse it here. Diffuse it here. Yeah. So this has a very strong color, right? What haven't we done yet? Do we compare? We do bring back the green. I wonder if we go into yellow. Let's do that. Let's make it bright. And then we can go into the greens. Seems like nice and bright. This is a really pretty color, chartreuse. It's a really pretty color. I like it. And then let's do the since we're still in the yellow category, let's do this one. Let's see what we have. This one is canary yellow. This is a really pretty bright color. Very cheerful. A nice grid. So now we can go back into the oranges, I think. It's the orange and the little color green here. I think the orange was very strong. Just diffusing it over here gently. Some here. Yeah, there we go. This is a little bit here. Then I think we move on to orange. Let's find the pinks again, it's really pretty. So bring it a little bit of this purple like that. And then I think let's go into the greens. The greens are really nice. This green is really pretty. This one is apple green. Apple green. If you can see that. And then I think we go on to see what this one is. This one is grass green. And then let's bring this one. This one is olive green. Thank you. oranges. The orange is really pretty too. Let's start with this one. This one's just called orange. Darker than the other one. Yellowed orange, which is perfect. I don't know what I was trying to do. So there's that. It's the overall fun colors and little pops of everywhere. Now to close. Let's do we can do some of these cakes. Okay, so that is this. I think it looks pretty cute. Looks really cute. I'm happy with that, how it turned out.